December 23rd, dear diary. Only 2 days left. I can hardly wait. Papa found a tree that is perfect in Ryan's lake. And we all spent the afternoon making decorations. My son and Papa went all the way from the back door to piano. That is, until Robert ain't come. Not only goes to the Davenport. Mr. Benson came by in his sleigh to show Papa his new horse. They named her Beauty, and I can see why. After a little begging, he invited all to hop on, and off we went. The wind feels so fresh and clean when it hits my face. A sleigh ride is one of my most favorite things. As we passed through town, we could hear the bells from the church. They seemed to ring to the whole world. Oh, diary, even sounds like Christmas.